That was really cool. Look at this, man. Guarding through galley. Oh, this is the... Oh, that's awesome. Oh, wow, man. Bro, this gameplay look? A look at the gameplay?
Or am I tripping, bro? We appear to be 6,963 units short. We intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill.
I know. The music is giving it that Guardians feel, too.
What about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Oh, come on. You've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing.
The quarantine zone was always
holding out on us.
My figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble, and you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
Oh, so we're actually getting gameplay, man.
And take us to the majestic mountains of Kakarantara.
Guys. I think we should hero group for once.
I am
solid point.
The only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster.
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, no, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
So, Groot, I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He's cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
Two votes each. Peter?
I vote to sell Rocket.
Well, Rocket's definitely scarier on the inside. He's unstable and vicious and totally oblivious to the needs of others.
Okay, we get it.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
This is pretty awesome, man. I'm loving this, dude. It kind of reminds me of like a Telltale game, but like, not severe drugs, you know what I mean? It's like steroids, you know? Because it's like seems so much more advanced. I'm loving it, dude.
Nah, he's not flying at all.
Guys, relax. Just one minor adjustment.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far.
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Hey, we're getting gameplay, bro. This is awesome.
As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast! All that's left is the merchant part!
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume!
There is no such thing! Right?
The fact you ain't sure don't vote so good!
Whoa! That is some really crazy lightning out there! Never seen anything like it!
Meteorological suicide is what it is!
Yeah, this is cool, bro.
Jacket, all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord, we ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen
you. Oh, I love this, dude.
I face more than enough hardship. Thank you very much.
You are welcome, Feeble One.
We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Oh, whoa!
Oh, are these alive? Are these things alive? Bro, what the hell? Oh no, I'm tripping, bro.
Is everyone okay?
We should have gone to Mach 4.
Uh-oh.
It would be wary, Rodan.
You know, when I survive freaking Half-World, I think I'm scared of some little...
Oh, shoot.
Get ready!
Shoot first, questions later.
Massive off tracks!
Meet your maker!
Steel boys enjoying this way too much!
This is the local fauna!
It's about to be an endangered species!
Groot, Hawkeye time! Oh, you, Rocket!
Time to go!
Yo, it's cool seeing Groot's powers in action. You can see him, like, putting his arms in the ground and going to work, bro. That's pretty awesome.
Lady Hellbender's legendary menagerie.
Should we ask them for directions?
I'm thinking maybe they are directions.
Oh,
like a signpost or something.
I'm not saying it's an arrow with the word fortress on it, but statues suggest civilization, and the only settlement I saw when we were topside
was Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Dead end. That's just great.
It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What do you not have time to dawdle in this jungle? I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate
the Oh my god, he really
defense.
Got him by the scruff.
Put me down!
Encourage him.
He'll be fine, just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax, throw him.
No!
Very well.
Peter?
It's okay.
Oh my god, that's awful. And all Drax had to do was just a simple, toss. Oh, I love this, bro. It's the rocket we love.
Rocket, come on, man.
Ram it, fast face.
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
I want 10.
Okay.
Wants 10,
deal.
Of course.
Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
If you even think of pulling that
Wait,
stud again.
Hear that?
Guys. I got it.
Oh no. Oh, they're fighting each other. Alright.
These creatures are perfect predators. Stop cheering for the murder monster.
Yeah, yo, Drax is getting all excited. Are we gonna get a super move? Bro, what? Oh, this is awesome, dude. Oh, man. Like I said, the music only it definitely makes it feel like the Guardians, you know? The effects kind of seem a little much, but other than that, I'm not complaining.
That is definitely my top 10 fortresses.
But I am really enjoying it.
Peter?
Definitely excited for it, but I just don't want another Avengers. Because, I mean, I don't mind Avengers, but a lot of people just aren't feeling the game, and I don't want this to be a pattern.
The Flark and was looking like we mean business.
All right, Rocket. Time to put on your monster face.
I only got one face, Quill.
Are you sure about
that? All right. Wow, the disrespect.
Maybe Gamora's right. We should try selling Groot instead.
What?
Really?
This is an affront to democracy.
I just think that we might need Rocket on the outside.
Man, drags.
Yeah, we noticed. You want to make that call, then you better not mess this up.
Aw, Rocket. Man, cares about the guy.
When the time
I love
comes,
Rocket.
I'll get you out of there.
Rocket is super loyal. If you become his friend, Rocket Salad, we gotta... He's one of the most loyal dudes. If you become friends with him, he's loyal to the end.
To guarantee your safety as a leader.
Oh, come on.
Don't look at me. I ain't pulling that thing. Remember, buddy, menacing!
Bro, this is awesome, man. Seriously.
Not bad. Not bad.
Oh, man. I'm so ready!
Easy, big guy. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
You're 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75. We got this!
Guardians of the friggin' galaxy, bro. Seriously, wow. Oh my god, man. Yes, that's Rocket right there. I love it. More gameplay, okay. Are they trying to build like a whole universe over here? Like, it looks like that's what Square Enix might be doing. Like, we're getting Spider-Man to the Avengers, Black Panther, we already got Avengers, and now we got Guardians of the Galaxy. Is this what they're doing? Oh, that's awesome.
Guardians of the Galaxy. How many times do I have to kill you? The audacity that you thought you could rob me. Dweller, feast upon them!
Ah, shoot. Got this, probably. Guardians of the Galaxy, October 26, 2021. Pre-order now. Oh, man. Wow. Wow, and you can get some skill. That's pretty cool. Oh, that's dope, dude. Wow, yeah, that really caught me off guard. Did not expect to see this today, really. Wow,
now
so
we're going to revisit two iconic...